Hey guys, hello, welcome once again. Now we will see the latest updated medals tally of SEA Games 2019. So please subscribe the channel if you are seeing first time. Now you can see that today up to the 6 o'clock around, the Philippines on the top with the 15 golds, 5 silver, 5 bronze, total 25 medals. Second team is Vietnam, third is Singapore and the fourth is Thailand. So from which country you are watching this video, please comment in the comment box. And which is your favorite team to win the maximum gold medals. You can see the other countries like Malaysia, Cambodia, Indonesia, Myanmar, all are there. This is the 30th SEA Games, Southeast Asian Games 2019, which is held in the Philippines. So if you like this video, please share this video to your friends. Like the video, comment and subscribe the channel to get the latest update. So please subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.